At a developing story now in the Roseville Galleria fire, a federal grand jury has handed down charges against the man who's accused of starting that fire. The indictment charges Alexander Piggee with two counts of arson, one for the fire that destroyed part of the Galleria, the other for a fire at a Walmart in Sacramento County that very same day. The federal charges means that Piggee will not be tried for the Galleria fire in Placer County, and here's why.
We had fires that were committed in two different California jurisdictions. Those would have to be prosecuted in two different venues. We could prosecute the entire case in one court.
The federal government, they have been involved in this case literally since this inception with parallel investigation. And quite frankly, this was completely expected.
Now, the maximum penalty for each count of arson is 20 years with a mandatory minimum sentence of 5 years on each of those counts.